Our next presenter is Dan. He's been an original member of the quarterly passive active investment meetup. And Dan Wurtele is a great realtor in the Vancouver area, and he'll tell you lots more about him. I love to hate him because he's a competitor locally, but I respect him because he's awesome at what he does. Welcome, Dan.
Thanks so much, Roland. And, you know, thank you so much for being here, everyone. These presentations have been a lot of fun, and I really like seeing all these opportunities across Canada. And I'm happy to bring one here from British Columbia. So a little quick bit about myself. I am a licensed realtor here in Vancouver, and I created the Vancouver Life Real Estate Group. I've been with RAIN for about 9 years now, the Real Estate Investment Network, where I did get my, an accredited real estate investment advisor. Our group does have a focus on investor clients, and we also created the Vancouver Real Estate Investors Facebook group, and it's up to like 3,900 members. It's been a real fun resource, and you know, nice to see people sharing thoughts, ideas, and solving problems together through that platform. So next slide, please. Today, I'm going to be talking about Dawson Creek in northern British Columbia. About a population of 13,000 people there. The main economic drivers of Dawson Creek are sort of mining, oil and gas, construction, wood product manufacturing, which is an important one now, wholesale, retail, trade transportation, and some warehousing. Essentially, it is an energy, it's essentially an energy and agricultural hub. Real estate prices there, they're up about 40% in the last 10 years, but they have been flat for five. Kind of like the rest of the nation here, they are absolutely seeing a big increase in real estate sales. They're kind of a secondary market or even tertiary, so they're now kind of catching the wave, where already this year in Q1, sales are up about 50% in sales volume over the same Q1 last year. So next slide, please. Today, I'm bringing to you guys a suited half duplex listing. This is a five bed, four bath half duplex, which is split by having a three bed, three bath upstairs with a legal two bed, one bath self-contained suite downstairs. And the reason I'm emphasizing legal there is because the building bylaws in Dawson Creek have changed and you can actually not build suited duplexes there anymore. So this property has been grandfathered in and is a bit of a rarity now. So only 6 years old, it was built in 2015. This property is tenanted up and down. It does have management in place and it is basically a fully turnkey investment option, right? This is the kind of investment that somebody might want to jump into if they just want something that's already set up, operating, cash flow positive, and is basically hands off. So I have this property exclusively listed. It's not on the MLS, but it is listed for $419,000. So to purchase this suited half duplex, we're running the numbers at a 20% down payment, just under $84,000. Our lovely property transfer tax here in BC comes out to about $6,400. Your legal $1,500, probably want to get this thing inspected for $500. And always nice to have a reserve fund. I've budgeted in about $6,000 for that. That means you can buy into this suited half duplex for just under $100,000. So next slide, please. When it comes to the rental income, upstairs right now is currently receiving $1,550 per month, with the two bed suite obtaining $825 per month. So rental income all in, you're looking at $2,375 per month. Next slide. On the expense side, currently the owner is paying utilities on top, about $150 a month. The insurance comes out to $115. You've got property taxes. Repairs and maintenance have been budgeted at 3% of our gross rents. Vacancy, again, estimated at 2%, although for the duration that the current owner has had this property, which is 3 years, he's had zero vacancy. And then management, like I said, that is built in place is 8% of gross rents. So your current total monthly expenses are operating at $868 per month. Next slide, please. Financing, we're looking at an 80% loan to value mortgage estimated at 2.09%. That comes out to $1,253 per month on a 30-year AM. Next slide. So cash flow. Today, as we know, rental income $2,375. The expenses ran $868 with the financing at $1,253. This property, like I said, is currently operating at $254 per month positive cash flow. It's decent. It's not that exciting, but Dawson is kind of in a bottom of the cycle right now because this owner used to obtain $3,000 a month for this property, which was netting him over 1,200 bucks a month in cash flow. And you know, the way that the economy is going there, the way that growth is forecasted, I do believe there will be an upswing in that rental amount. But let's look at how this thing operates today with that 254 cash flow. Next slide, please. So cash on cash, you're going to receive about 3.1%. That gives us about a 4.3% cap rate or an internal rate of return of 12.6%. So if this one, again, just left hands-off turnkey, you just long-term hold it for 10 years, the targeted estimated sale price in that time would be $510,000, which would give you a gross profit of $188,000 or an annualized ROI of 19% per year, of course. Next slide. That's a nice, simple one, an easy one for you guys today. It is an exclusive listing, like I said. If you want to offer on something and not be in multiples, this one would probably be that option. Thanks so much again for watching, and thank you so much, Roland. If you guys would like to learn more about myself and my team and the type of investment opportunities we provide for our clients, please visit thevancouverlife.com.
Thank you, Dan. That's awesome. Would you say that's pretty much market value, the where you have it priced? Like it's priced to sell at that price?
Yeah, it's very close, right? It was priced for someone to feel like they're getting a bit of a deal. They could shave a few thousand dollars off of it. But yes, in and around that neighborhood, we are seeing the suited half duplexes going for that price range. They're over 400 right now for sure.
And was it the current owner that saw rents as high as 3,000 a month?
That's right. Yeah, he actually owns three of these. So he's got one full suited half duplex and this other one. He wants to sell one off because he's buying into another project, but he's keeping the other two because he still really enjoys them. But yes, all three of those were obtaining as much as 3,000 per month per side.
It's awesome. Thank you, Dan. Wonderful.
You're so welcome. Thank you.